Well, Fury asked me to come up here and see how you were doing. He felt bad about snapping at you.
Really?
You guys do have sarcasm on this Earth, right? How you feeling?
I didn't think I was gonna have to save the world this summer. I know that makes me sound like such a jerk. I had this plan with this girl that I really like, and now it's all ruined.
You're not a jerk for wanting a normal life, kid.
That's a hard path. You see things, you do things, you make choices. People look up to you, and even if you win a battle, sometimes they die. I like you, Peter. You're a good kid. There's a part of me that wants me to tell you to just turn around, run away from all this, and then there's another part of me that knows what we're about to fight, what's at stake, and I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
But you're worried about your friends.
Yeah. Just always feel like I'm putting them in danger.
Look, just get them inside and keep them in a safe place for just a few hours and they'll be all right.
It's really nice to have somebody to talk to about superhero stuff, you know?
Anytime. And hey, if we survive this, you'll have all summer to kill Brad.
See you out there.
All right.